Welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. It is Friday, February 14th. I am Shreyal Dhume. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Delhi-based New Blast Machinery. Let's start with energy and feedstock news. Crude oil futures climbed on Thursday for a third successive day on hopes of OPEC to deepen the crude oil output cuts. Also, the World Health Organization revived market optimism by stating the coronavirus outbreak to be lessening. WTI crude prices rose by 25 cents, finishing at $51.42 per barrel, while Brent prices gained by 55 cents, settling at $56.34 per barrel. According to Vandana Hari of Vanda Insights, crude futures were crawling lower early Friday in Asia on some profit-taking after the third consecutive day of higher settle on Thursday. OpenSpec naphtha prices edged lower by $3 per metric ton to $504 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. On Thursday, ethylene prices down adjusted in Asia. Reports of continued bearish demand trends in China owing to the widespread deadly coronavirus forced ethylene sellers to reduce their prices lower across the Asian region. The price fall was supported by persistent weaker downstream PE demand and pricing trends. Let's take a look at futures on China Dalian Commodity Exchange for today on February 14, 2020. LLDP prices are down by 25 RMB per metric ton at 6,780 RMB per metric ton. PP prices are lower by 1 RMB per metric ton at 6,814 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are lower by 10 RMB per metric ton at 6,275 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, Yoshin NCC South Korea has planned to lower run rates at its number 2 naphtha cracker owing to inventory issues caused by disruption in transport facilities. The company is expected to cut run rates at around 90% of production capacity levels by early March 2020. The number 2 cracker has an ethylene production capacity of 580,000 metric ton per year and propylene capacity of 370,000 metric ton per year. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Delhi-based New Blast Machinery. Established in the year 2009, New Blast Machinery is a manufacturer, exporter and supplier of filler master batch machines, dispersion kneader machines, palletizing lines, plastic extruder machines, etc. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video on Monday to know more. It is Friday, February 14th. I am Shreyal Dhume. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at polymerupdate. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.